Well, it's just gone 7 o'clock in the morning here in beautiful sunny Taipei. As you can see, the clouds are very scarce. There's beautiful blue sky. Excuse the hair, it's morning here, I know. So come join me. I'm going on a little adventure. The weekend, it's a long weekend and my bike is packed. So I've got the side bags, I've got everything on here. Fuel, spare fuel at the sides there, just in case, and the panniers are full. Yeah, that's a fan for my tent. So okay, so we're gonna go. So join me. It's gonna be the period of 4 days. I'd have four separate videos on this, just so I don't bore you too much. And I'll see you all shortly. Whew. So it's not even 9 o'clock yet. It's 34 degrees, feels like 39, and I've just done a little hike. Not much, but with a heavy backpack. I'll show you the pictures. I'm guessing you can hear this. Whatever it is making this noise, there's lots of them. They're noisy. Anyway, this is not a bad walk. As you can see, the lighthouse is just up ahead. So I'm on my way to my second lighthouse of the day, and have a look at the pictures. This wasn't in too far. It's only like half a kilometer walk from the where I parked the bike. So we'll have a look and enjoy the pictures. Might be a video as well.